told you guys this in like one of my last videos, but my uploadings are probably gonna be a little shorter, or not shorter, but like a little longer now, like as far as the schedule goes, because I will be starting a new job on Monday. So I'm still gonna try to keep doing it every other day, but just know that I might have to take a little bit of time off the rest, because it's going to be a heavy set job, and hopefully I'll just be able to take it and continue to doing this as well, because I need extra money to fund myself and my daughter. So, and Christmas is coming up, and I would just like to earn a lot more money than what I'm making. So yeah, I am getting a second job. So yeah, I will probably be on the weekend / during the week ish kind of like every other day per usual. It's probably gonna be a schedule. It won't probably change much, but because I'll have to wind down and stuff, but it will be like every other day I film, and then on the upload days, which will vary. I don't really have a set schedule, I just have it set like every other day. So anyways, enough of me explaining that to you guys. We're going to get back in all November's comebacks. I'm going to try to do them all. That is on this website. And the next one we have is JK Kim Dong Yuk, and the title track is Fall Again. And let's get into it in 3, 2, 1. I'm clicking on the link anyway. I shouldn't have did it like that. Hold on. Let me do it like this so I can have that. Okay, we're still on November 1st, by the way. Okay, let me mute that. This is from Stone Music, by the way. Entertainment. And this is a music video, so. Yeah, this has 13,404 views. So, without further ado, let's get into this video in 3, 2, 1, let's go. Rated R. BMW 525 V8.
Keep me safe from going well. Still can feel this pain again. Will you catch my tears and pouring rain? Should I stay or should I leave? And the song will never end. We were dancing, drinking, sing to it. Cry me a river, I still feel more. Die for me, baby, won't you be more? I don't want no anybody next to me.
Sounds like something the Joker would sing.
Well, I won't let you cry. I just wanna make you smile. Wanna see that pretty smile of you. I just wanna feel your love again. Never fall again.
Beautiful.
Seems like we've been never so far. Nothing's gonna end in my day. But it comes again. And I feel this love to the end of the time. A million colors of your love. My eyes are whispering to talk. Trying to fetch you in this night of love. When it's time in yellow love. I will be your survivor, so we can never fall apart again. Cry me a river, I still feel more. Die for me, baby, what you been more. I don't know anybody next to me. City lost and seen for me, I won't let you cry. I just wanna make you smile. Wanna see that pretty smile of you.
Bye.
Started this
table. I was trying to figure out what that mask was made of. It's kind of sad, but at the same time, it's like beautiful. I think it was good. It was a wonderful song. I think he deserves more recognition than this. Like, why doesn't Stone Entertainment ever get any more views? Like, this guy composed this song and wrote this song. That was beautiful. That was pretty. I liked it a lot. If you guys have any more, reactions. If I haven't already watched them, I will react to them. But sadly, some of them I've already seen. So every time I watch a video, I want my video to be genuine. So yeah, and also I'm excited because ATEEZ is like already having another comeback. That's crazy. That was like really fast. I was like, holy wow. That was like really fast. I was expecting like 4 to 5 months. No, it was like, ding. I'm like, dude, it hasn't even been like a month and a half yet. Like, usually it takes 4 to 5 months to three to five months for a group to have a comeback. But if they, congratulations to them if they did it that fast. That was crazy, though. I'm kind of sad that the Fever series is ending, though. I wonder what's going to come next. If the Fever series is ending, then what's gonna be next? You know? It makes me wonder. It keeps you hooked. But yeah, anyways, I'll let you guys go and I will see you in the next video. Thank you so much for watching. Pyeong!